We are in Paris. In Paris, at the Orangerie, at the water lilies. And you know, Monet painted these great panels at different times of day, all working on them at the same time. If it was morning, if it was twilight, and so on. And of course, this is what Impressionism is all about. You don't care about the trees and the lily pads and the clouds. Those are racks upon which you hang the light and the color. And this is our opportunity to share with our public television viewing audience the masterpiece of Monet, his last great work. He was going blind as he painted this. He spent his last 12 years painting this. He intended to put it here in the Orangerie in Paris. And at the west, you see the setting sun. I'm Rick Steves. We are really thankful to be here in the Orangerie, all alone, with beautiful shooting conditions. Happy travels.